Hey team, in this video we will be analyzing and forecasting the market for gold from a technical perspective for 29 till 30 September. So let's begin. We are currently on a one hour chart for the market, and as predicted yesterday, we have analyzed or spotted a descending channel which is drawn from somewhere around 1874 till somewhere around 1835. The resistance and the support was in range of somewhere around 1861 till somewhere around 1827. Now what we have analyzed in this descending channel is that we were expecting a bullish momentum entering in the market if we see a breakthrough this particular resistance of this descending channel, and we did see a breakthrough this particular descending channel. Thus we have given in forecast to go long on and retest. Thus the traders who have accumulated long have also hit their first take profit, which was somewhere around 1885 till somewhere around 1890, and we have seen a retest towards this particular resistance zone, which would be in great area to go long somewhere around 1861. Thus for our signal, we have accumulated some around 40 points within a single day. Now coming on the fundamentals, what are the fundamentals moving the market today? So the first fundamental is the head-to-head Trump and Joe Biden debate for the upcoming presidential elections of 3 September or on 3rd November. Then the secondly, the COVID-19 has hit the million milestone, and thirdly, in the stock market we have seen some consolidation after our big gains. Moreover, we are expecting Fed speaker, consumer confidence and house price data. These all factors when combined just indicate to one factor, which is uncertainty entering in the market, due to which we can see a further bullish momentum entering in the market. Moreover, we can see the news about the stimulus packages have been roaming around in the market, which indicate us that we can expect a further depreciation the prices for the dollar if the second stimulus packages are given by the US government. And the Trump government, with the Trump, is trying his best to give the stimulus packages before the elections on 3rd November. So we can see there is around a month or a half in which we can see a further gains entering in the market. Now coming on the trading opportunities, what trading opportunities we are looking on for the gold is that as we are bullish, and we can draw our resistance target, which we are expecting the market to hit, would be in a range of somewhere around 1896 or somewhere around 1898 till somewhere around 1895. This is the resistance range we are expecting for the market to hit, and then we can expect a correction or a breakout upwards. Now here what we can analyze is that we can particularly have drawn this particular support zone, which is in range of, let me make that in zone, which is in range of somewhere around 1874 till somewhere around 1876. Now what we can see is that the market would potentially be a range bound or a breakthrough higher high. We can expect a retest towards this particular resistance zone, which has marked from somewhere around 1897 till somewhere around 1895, and then we can expect a slight correction, or we can see a higher high momentum entering in the market, and we can see that the market then continue its higher high momentum. Now coming on the trading opportunities, here we can also draw a support trend line, which would be a great element for taking our long positions. This would be the support zone. Let me change its color to yellow. Yeah, that's nice. So we have drawn this particular support zone in yellow from some around 1862 till some around 1901. And we can see that the market have tested this particular support zone on 28 September and then on 29 and again on 29, as we can see on the screens. Now what can we do is that we would be looking for going long with our take, with our entry trigger point of some around 1882, with our take profit of this particular resistance zone of some around 1896, with our stop loss just placed below this particular support zone, which we have drawn some around 1876 till some around 1873. Thus our stop loss would be placed some around 1874. This trade will give us a risk to reward of approx 1:1.79. Now coming on the bearish scenario, we would be only and only bearish if we see a breakthrough this particular support zone and the market closing below. Let me change this color to red. And the market closing below this particular support trend line and this particular support zone, which is, thus if we see on an 4-hourly or in 1-day chart, market being closed or our take or our stop losses being hit, we would be potentially looking for going short. However, keep in mind, it is very less likely chance that we see that the market rebounds towards this range, as due to the current fundamentals, we are expecting a higher high momentum entering in the market. Now coming on the another bullish opportunity, if we see that the market closed above this particular resistance zone some around 1898 till some around 1900, then we can go for a long position on a retest with our stop losses just placed below the resistance zone, which would be some around 1892, with our take profit placed some around 1913. This trade will give an extra reward of approx 1:1.3. With that said, if you are new to the channel, so do consider subscribing. If you like the video, do like, share and comment below. Thanks for watching.